So the gentlemen have just arrived to go ahead and start the repairs on our roof, on the two areas that were damaged. So they're out there painting the strips to put on there. So they said it'll be about 2 hours. So I'm just waiting for them to finish. It looks like they're almost done because it looks like they're wrapping up things. So I have the money here, cash here. So I'm just waiting for them to knock on the door so that I can pay them. But again, the repairs was $250. And I'm hoping everything goes well. I'll let you guys see the roof and the repairs once it's done. But I'm about to go ahead and see if they're done because they're looks like they're about to knock on the door. Hey guys, they just left and this is the repair that was done on our roof. So I am pleased. And this is the first section. As you can see, it is done and complete. So let's go take a look at the second side and let's see how that side looks. I didn't check that side yet, but let's go and see. Oof, that was tough. Let's go see. Ouch. Okay. And you guys remember the hole from before? All done and repaired. So that's the best $250 we spent. So our house is done. Just have to bleach this off and get all that done. We're going to do that this weekend if it's not raining. But as you can see, everything is all done. Thank you so much for watching Delisa's Life, and you have a great day.